I'm doing a lot of genetic tests using SNP microarrays. I actually have a strong interest in human genetics. This area in research is the right fit for me.
I really wanted to help the people to keep their healthy condition. So that's why I wanted to work in this field.
So as a researcher, I just want to make a significant contribution, you know, something that could have real world implications.
When I firstly heard about LabCoat Live, I thought it could be boring like any other classes.
So I've taken online classes before, but those are just pre-recorded, whereas this one was a lot more customized.
For the first day, the lecture started with a basic concept of the experiment.
This had more of an interactive experience.
I can raise my hand by clicking the button.
So not only was I interacting with the instructor, but also other people in my class.
On the second day, I was given to do my own experiment using the kit.
They provided a kit that had materials to do one experiment. The part of the class where you have the hands-on experience, I think that was a nice complement to the class because you get to practice what you just learned.
Finally, on the third day, using the Thermo Fisher cloud, the lecturer also taught me how to analyze the data correctly.
When you're running experiments, sometimes you have like, you know, maybe short incubation times, and with a class like this, I could just, you know, I could learn something like within an hour that I have and then get back to my experiment and then come back to the class. So it's really nice to have that flexibility.
Before I took this class, I thought I already know almost everything about real-time PCR, but the reality is that I have been missing something.
I would recommend LabCoat Live to anyone who wants to learn a specific application in a short amount of time.